Robimy kolejną misję w Atlantydzie. Już mam nadzieję, że to jest z tej serii. Zobaczcie.
O co chodzi?
Bardzo z tych. Władza to rozkosz z tej serii, tak? Strażniczka Ikeros. Zobaczmy, na mapie znajduje się to właśnie tutaj. I dojeżdżamy. Pomów z Hermesem. Pomówmy.
You look concerned.
I'm worried about Persephone.
I haven't been here long, but I've already heard people want her overthrown.
You have? What do these humans expect from her? I'd heard some of the more ungrateful delinquents are planning to rise up. Imagine!
These ungrateful delinquents, could they be right?
Bah, you give them too much credit. Still, Persephone needs protection.
Don't look at me.
There's a friend of mine and your father's, Kyros of Zarax. He's a strong and honorable warrior. He's been abducted, but if we could free him...
You're suggesting we make a human Persephone's bodyguard?
With Kyros at the ready, the humans will think twice before attacking one of their own.
If I didn't know any better, I'd say you were in love with Persephone.
No one understands her the way I do. Avernus sees a cruel despot. To her husband, she's a trinket on his arm.
And what do you see?
Me? Oh, I don't know. I've never had anyone ask me before. She's everything.
How do you know this, Kyros?
He was an aide, of sorts, to your father. Every great painter needs a hand to crush their pigment. That was Kyros, a warrior.
Say no more. I'll find Kyros for you.
Ah, I knew I could trust you. While you're gone, I'll arrange a meeting with Persephone. Bring Kyros to the heart of Elysium. We'll be there.
Założyć jakiś hem ISO, tak? Zawijanie rebeliant wpłynie negatywnie na relacje z Adonisem, czego pewnie nie chcemy. Dobra. Ten hem to niby skąd miałbym wziąć? To mam. No i dobra, i teraz tak, zakładamy hełm ISU. Który to jest hełm ISU? Czyli coś na głowę, rozumiem. Spójrzmy od końca. Patrząc, to nie wiem, który miałby to być, ale zobaczmy. Agamemnona. Gladiatora. Sparty. Achillesa. Nie mam takiego. Jeden Perseusza. Chyba Agamemnona. Kaptur mistrza asasyna. Czarna perska opaska. Hełm bohatera wojennego ze Sparty. Piracki kaptur. Hełm gladiatora. Kaptur mistrza Artemidy. Diadem Aspazji. Kaptur bohatera wojennego z Aten. Hełm Achillesa. Kaptur żmii. Siedem Amazonek, kaptur pielgrzyma, pełnię śmiertelnego. No i co? Nie mam takiego. Skąd mam wziąć jakiś ham Izu? Bo tutaj też nic takiego nie mam, nie? Ja nie widzę. Wziąć jakiś ham Izu. Lękający o bezpieczeństwo Persefony, Hermes poprosił o sprowadzenie dla niej przybocznego. Uważał, że Kyros jest idealnym kandydatem, ale wojownik akurat został schwytany przez śmiertelników. Czy warto jednak narażać się brylantem, by go uwolnić? Skąd mam wziąć hem Izu jakiś? Pojęcia. Isso. Nakrył.
You have the stuff?
Kyros of Zarax. Hermes sent me.
That keymaker is predictable. I'll give him that much.
did you get that stuff?
Pythagoras was my father. Things happened. Now it's mine.
Ah, that right? That makes us family. I knew the man well.
I heard. This way. Persephone's waiting.
Persephone herself? This is going to be easier than I thought.
Wait. What's going to be easier?
Właśnie.
All right, Kyros. Let's make this quick. You said this is going to be easier than you thought.
Since we're basically family, I'm trusting your honor. I work for Adonis.
But you were caged by humans.
Yes, and Hermes found out about it right around the time Persephone was coaxed into deciding she needs a bodyguard.
You staged the whole thing and you're using Hermes to infiltrate Persephone's lair? You're no simple warrior.
Before I met your father, I had four sons, each a warrior. When my third boy fell in battle, there was only guilt. I'd cried all my tears for the first two.
Go on.
And with the fourth, I felt longing. Sadness had become my only friend. And I had no one left to grieve. Warriors don't bring peace. They bring sorrow.
So by getting behind Persephone's defenses, you think you can prevent war? You could convince her to surrender or distract her while Adonis escapes.
Anything but battle. But before we go to Persephone, I have to send confirmation this plan worked. Will you take me?
Fine, but be quick. We need to go to Persephone and Hermes. They're waiting. You really think you can save lives?
I'm not sure how death works in Elysium. But suffering is eternal, and that is something I can stop.
Move!
A już tego nie ogarniam.
They're coming for you. That's all of them. Let's keep moving.
Once Adonis hears my plan worked, maybe he'll stand down.
Hurry, Kyros. We need to get back to Hermes, or Persephone might suspect something.
I hear Persephone likes to test her new recruits, and I've got a bit of a temper. If you see me turning red...
I'll think of something.
No dobra. Dam na konia.
No one keeps Persephone waiting. Hiros delayed us. Ask him.
I'd been locked up for ages. You know how our queen feels about filth. I didn't want her judging us, judging you for being unpresentable.
Explain it to Persephone. She's waiting.
I'll make sure she knows this was entirely my fault, not yours.
I'm sorry I was ungrateful. Kyros will make a strong guard. Thank you again, friend.
Here, Hermes.
Keeper, I've been robbed.
Zadanie wykonane. Zdaliśmy kolejne, zdaje się, oczywiście. Ale to już zrobimy w kolejnym odcinku, na który zapraszam.